Life is Short with Justin Long, you and your brother. That's pretty cool.
It's so fun.
Is that why you were doing this? You get to do it with your brother? You've got some great guests. Wolfgang Puck, latest is Lena Dunham, Sam Rockwell, Neil Patrick Harris. Great guests you're getting.
Been really lucky. And a lot of these people are friends of mine who, and I get to ask them things that I had never had occasion to ask them.
Which is simple
things about their careers. How'd you get started with Wolfgang Puck? Not that we were friends. He's just started opening up about his family with very little prompting. And it was fascinating listening to him, getting to talk to him. We didn't mention food once. No, I'm kidding. Huh. I'm kidding. We got into food, but just things like, you know, what's your favorite sports team? You know, for somebody who's not,
who's
your favorite Muppet? You know, certain things that TJ was asking great questions. Who does the?
Well, I mean, we don't just he's not the Rich Eisen social media czar as he wants to be known, but just willy nilly.
I wonder why you kept referring to yourself as czar TJ,
the czar TJ Jefferson. I thought that was social media czar. Well, that's good.
It's just so fun, and my brother and I get we share. Very similar sense of humor and just bantering has been such a.
So, is Wolfgang Puck's favorite Muppet? Was it the Swedish Chef?
Surprisingly, no.
It was not.
He had a strong connection to Jasmine. No, he doesn't. He didn't know the Muppets.
He didn't know
the Muppets at all. But he opened up about his. Fascinating stuff that it would never have occurred to me to get into it. But it's been really fun. I mean, you've been doing this for years. This must be just second nature.
I just love what you're saying is that this show. We can have conversations about life and obviously having a little bit of sports in it does feed the sports talk media.
But you can discover, I think, a lot about somebody just through a tangential. Sports.
I just love having conversations, and that's why this show was born out of a podcast.
No kidding.
We did. Thanks for taking it in. It was about 4 or 5 years, and then we did it, and then we morphed it into the show. So I just love doing this.
Certainly
since the other gig that I have up the road with the NFL Network, I'm a host sitting at the end of a desk, and I ask questions of people, and then we've got to go to break after.
Is there
less pressure here?
Is this kind of more hanging out? Casual?
No, there's more pressure here.
Oh, okay.
This is 3 hours a day.
You have to talk to people like me.
Well, Justin, this is a pressureless situation for me right now. And so this is where all podcasts, Apple Podcasts, where anybody can pick this up.
Find it anywhere on where podcasts are listened to.
Fantastic.
For more of The Rich Eisen Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV for free on BR Live or download The Rich Eisen Show app.